Warm welcome and greetings from the Orbis School.
Now we are in our English class and we learn new words from the story reader, Animals of Africa, Vocabulary List 2. So children, we're going to play a word hunt. We will find the words of this vocabulary list. So are you all ready to play with me? All right. Our first word here is, let's look for our first word here on this page, and our first word is grass. Grass. Can you find the word grass here on this page? Yes, it's here. And what sentence can we make with the word grass? The zebras are eating grass and leaves. Grass. And our next word here is shy. Shy. Can you find the word shy on this page? Yes, it's here. And what sentence can we make with the word shy? Gorillas are shy and gentle. Shy. And our next word here is lion. Can you find the word lion here from this page? Yes, it's here. And what sentence can we make with the word lion? Lion is the king of the jungle. Lion. And our next word here is mane. Mane. Can you find the word mane here? Yes, correct. And what sentence can we make with the word mane? Male lions have manes. Male lions have manes. Our next word here is spot. Spot. Come on children, spot the word spot on this page. Yes, correct. And what sentence can we make with this word spot? Spot them in the grassy lands of Africa. Spot. So our next word here is zebra. Come on, look for that word. Yes, and it is here. And what sentence can we make with the word zebra? Yes, zebras have black and white stripes. Okay, so our next word here is fruits. Fruits. Can you look for that word? Yes, correct. It's here. And what sentence can we make with that word? A hippo eats fruits and grass. Fruits. Okay, and our last word here is want. Want. Can you look for that word on this page? Yes, correct. It is here. And what sentence can we make with the word want? I want to eat a chocolate. Want.
Keep learning, keep revising, have lots of fun. Take care. Bye.